But without further ado, let us jump in to some more Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Alright. Excuse me. And after all that, I didn't even get the fairy. And I'm probably gonna die. Huzzah. Alright, so where am I actually going to here? 6 is down there, so how are we going to get over there, I wonder? At this moment in time, I'm not sure. Unless we can... I got fairies, so... It's alright. Here I was trying to catch a fairy. I totally need to, because I've already got two. So I'm thinking... maybe we need to head to the light world. Fairy, how dare you do that to me? So I'm wondering if we go to the light world, perhaps. Go to the light world, we can possibly get to where we need to go, because I'm pretty sure I can't get through anywhere over here. All right, so let's... Magic mirror, do your thing. Didn't really do its thing. It's not what I was expecting. Alright, oh well. Down there. This new sword is really powerful. I'm liking the new sword. Alright. Let's magic mirror. So I'm wondering if there's a... some form of passage that I can use to, like, get back to the Dark World, perhaps. He believes in me. I thought this was a fairy fountain, but obviously not. I love the way, like, going downstairs sounds like a transformer. Through the temple. There's a way to go up. Okay. There we go. All right, so go out here. It's a dead end, though. All right, well, that's a bit of a bust. That's not a bust, though. One. I like totally didn't go in here. We've got a piece of heart. All right. Pretty sure that's still open. Yep, all right, that's still open. Excellent. So, I'm just wondering if there's anything else around here, because obviously we wouldn't have been able to get in here previously. Just explore before we go. As a matter of fact, monster magic is making it rain in the swamp. If you can move the air with the force, then... Alright, well, we already did that. Thanks for telling me, but I already knew that, my friend. Not your fault, I know. I was just too smart. I've worked things out before I needed to speak to you. Looking like there was anything else out there. So, Swamp Temple, I guess we could call this. Three floors. Thank you. This is almost reminiscent of another dungeon I've been in previously. Can't do anything in this direction as of yet. It's fair enough. Not the bonies. Now hold on. I want to try something here. Thank you. Interesting. Man, I totally pressed the wrong button there. Oh my god. This is a... This is a big old chamber, this one. Oh jeez. Well, I got the fairies. It's not too bad. Not too big a deal. Sure, these things are a pain in the bum. Seriously. They are a big pain in the bum. Things. Bomb slugs. Well, again, playing a little keys. I need some magic though. Let's go to the next level. It's obviously an exit door. Alright, so I need a big key for that. That's fine. Thank you. Can I hookshot that? No. Replenished. Excellent. What's this? It up. Can I get a reset? You must set fire to the four torches to open the way forward. I hear you, but like I said, can I get a reset? Because I done did goofed. Undid goofed. There we go. All right, so let's get this set up first. One, two, three. These dudes just keep spawning? I'm guessing the answer is yes. Alright, so I'm guessing something changed above possibly as well. Thank you. Alright, using a second fairy, not ideal, but this is a big old I think I already know where the... I've already been to the dungeon door, so... Okay, so now maybe I can go back to there. And there being, like, the bottom, like, the most bottom room on B1, possibly. Forward. Okay, so I need to change the thing and then come all the way back in this direction, right? Okay. To flick the switch, then we go back this way. Door that we couldn't get to before. From the other side, it is. Excellent. Alright, so we've got the map. We've not been to that many places. So I had to get into that, like, bottom room in B1, though. It's still eluding me. Go this way. That's not the way to go, is it? Let's go to the top door. Okay, so I need the big key for that. See, that just goes round, doesn't it? Star things. No! Don't pick up the bottom one. Still need the big key. So the only place the big key could be place the big key can be then is in this bottom, either this bottom left room, which I don't know how to open. Or in that room that moves with when I do the torches. Thank you. Unless there's a way I can fall down. I mean, I know it's not like an accurate representation, but it kind of looks like... It kind of looks like I could... That's like directly above that room, so... where the thingy was. Which is unfortunate. And now I've got to do it again. I must have missed something with that room. It's... It's the only logical thing that comes to mind at the minute. Are you kidding? But did I say this was the wrong way? Yeah, it's the wrong way. Yeah, this is it. Alright, so this is the room. Just says you must set fire to the four torches to find the way forward. Thank you. Okay. So what if I... What if I was to drop down that hole then in the room that I've uncovered? That would make more sense, right? Yes. Had to be the big key. Excellent. Right. So. Now we can make progress. So that leads down below. Alright. I don't want to go down there just yet. I want to kind of finish off... Whoops. Alright, so I want to go get the big chest. So... speed up the process, use the magic mirror, and we'll go back to the start of the chamber, it's not portal knock, dungeon. Cane of Samaria. It'll be very helpful if you make proper use of it. What a mysterious cane. Okay, interesting. Interesting. I'm not sure where I'm going to want to use that just yet. But we need to go. He gets lost. I want to be down here. That's just a bit of a treasure room. Okay. So it's basically a wait. We need to get to some shizners here. Unfortunately, it is what it is. Alright, so let's go and at least try and figure out that room. Mm-hmm. Troll me, man. Seriously. You trolly, trolly block. Excuse me? Thank you. Holy jeez. Why was this so freaking difficult? This room is a nightmare. Like, seriously, what the hell was you thinking? 1991 Sega. Nintendo developers. What on earth were you thinking? Then how do I get through here? Goodness. Talk about freaking. I need to get my health and stuff sorted. I mean, I could go back to Dark World. Thinking, go back to Dark World, do a cheeky save and quit to get back to the castle twice to get fairies. So there is definitely more. There's definitely more enemies in this castle than there was before. So, I'm gonna do an emulator save here, just to save us from going back to get health and things again. Because nobody wants to see me do that, let's be honest. Of health. Don't you troll me. Just taking my time. I think that's alright actually, I think they take magic, so... Alright. I wonder if this button's gonna troll me again this time. No, we got through. Thank you. Alright, we're through. Uh-oh. I've been duped. Here. Why did I walk into the lightning? All right, so seems like we just have to like really spam them, really like spam them quite a lot, and then I guess once they're gone, we'll then get to tackle like the main eyeball at the back. So sucks. There's always a risk that you're going to get played by that thing. Are you kidding? I was nowhere near that spike, man. I don't know what I want here. I think I want anything for a start. That's it. Was a pretty successful trip through there. What is this fire doing? See that he kind of pops his head out. He kind of the big eyeball moves when he's about to electric shock, which is seems to be getting more and more frequent as I get rid of more and more of these eyes. So kind of drew me in there, man. We got him, boys. Alrighty then. Second time of asking. I think the hardest boss I fought was probably like the second boss we did in like the game before we even got the Master Sword. That was pretty hard when the where he fires the rocks off at all different angles. It's probably the hardest boss, I think, to date. Not because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. Ganon captured us because he couldn't break the seal of the wise men with his power alone. And then, using the wizard, Agahim, as his pawn, he drew us to the dark world. After cracking the seal with our powers, he sealed us inside these crystals. He then gave us to his loyal monsters, but Ganon didn't plan on you getting this far. Now Princess Zelda is waiting for you inside of Turtle Rock. Please, hurry. Do you understand? Of course. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Of course. Alrighty then. So. Let's mirror on out here. And so there's a couple of things I want to check now. First of all, I'm going to go here because I know I can there is somewhere where I can reset back to the dark world, so oh, but I can't. Alright, I didn't anticipate that for some reason. Let's do it this way instead. Oh. have to go from mountain cave. So, go to Dark World, then save. This will take me to the pyramid, the castle. Yep, there we go. All right. We are cooking the gas. So because I've had no luck with it up to this point, I want to go and check the bomb shop again. Because, yeah, like I said, we've had no luck with it up to this point, but now maybe something different has happened. Drop this bomb anywhere, please don't forget it. What? It's like the confused. Oh, okay. Okay, maybe not so confused. Maybe no. Okay. Should we throw? Oh my goodness. Do we get a level 4 sword? Holy smokes. Can I keep doing that? So we need the silver arrows to defeat Ganon. All right. Okay, we can't do anything with that. I wonder if I can upgrade my shield, maybe. Bombs? No, I didn't want to do that. Why did I do that? It's because it like takes like a really long while to for that to appear. And I'm impatient. I don't think we're going to get anything else here. Alright, well. Shall we maybe make our way up a certain mountain? Now. That's pretty darn powerful. Piece of heart to the person who wears the cape. Well, so I mean the cape that the invisibility cape. Possibly. That's how we get that piece of heart. Alright, so... can we get up the mountain, or do we need to... also, there was the... there was that thing on the mountain as well. There was like that room where it was like covered in spikes. I don't know if it was in this world or the dark world. Must be. I'm thinking dark world. Yeah, it's not in here. But there was an area where there was like the floor was just completely covered in spikes, if I remember. Soon find out. Yes, here. Here it is. Okay. Cane of Byrana. If you swing it once, a ring of light will protect you. Alright, well, that looks like that's the last item to get in the game as well. Okay. Hold on, I wonder then. So we can get through there. That's cool. That's not cool because I'm nearly dead, but there is a fairy fountain down here. I'm sure I've seen it when I was here before. Doesn't help with the magic power though, but all right. So let's see. Can we get to Ganon? Save Princess Zelda. How am I supposed to get to here? I mean, there's a way over to there. Possibly. That didn't normally take two hits. I'm meant to have a super powerful upgraded sword, no? That's going to take two hits to kill. Alright. Why did I do that for? So I'm assuming... It's not always right to assume, but... I'm assuming there's going to be a way... through over here somewhere. Yeah, I'm guessing there's going to be like a switching place. My combat is still absolutely atrocious. Oh dear. One other thing we didn't try. I was like swimming around to the side to see if there was anything else occurring. So I want to be more over to that side. It's not this one. Alright, so can I get back up to the top? Is the question. Though, doesn't it? Oh no, we're alright, we're good, we're good. That's exactly where I want to be. Can I get a reset on that, please? Because I have to go off the screen and back on again. Hopefully it's the same. There we go. Kidding! Wow. What a troll. Do you know what? I just thought there might be some magic here as well. Well, let's go and see what else there is around the boot. So we haven't actually been this side on the Dark World, have we? So, that might have been a mistake. No, that's not what I did. So, sneaky. So we know there's a great fairy fountain near here. It's good to note. And there's somewhere where we can replenish our fairies as well. All gearing up nicely for the final boss. What I was looking for. Thank you very much. Do you know what? I don't need to wander through here. We've got what we came for. All right. Let's open up. The entrance to what's probably going to be the final, dungeon. All right, let's go. Do you possess the medicine of magic? If not, I recommend against going any further. Thank you. reminds me of like Mario. It's gonna be shut though. I was about to say, I bet it shuts by the time I. Something I was recommended to do in these sorts of rooms by Nintendo Work. In here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's work our way through. What am I meant to do here? How do I get out of here? Taking damage, so there's not really much point in carrying on there, trying to get out of there. Alright. What is this? Spiky roly pins? Was it really necessary? Maybe. Alright, we've got our first key. So where was that locked door? Must have been the second one. Okay. Got bow wows. What? In this. All right. It's the first floor done. This is like a tunnel system. Oh my god. I think it could be. Okay. Yeah. That was always going to happen. Gosh darn it. Fairy room. Oh. I've done this once. Do I really have to do it again? There wasn't one that spawned straight after again. I feel a little cheaty, but hey, I would take it. Okay. Oh, I'm on the ferry. Thank you. No! Not the bunny! No! Come on, my sword hit him, surely. Surely! Use a bomb there. Maybe. Maybe. Okay, as for the big key, need the big key for that, sorry, is what I mean. What is this? Seriously. That's baloney. Shoot. Oh! I don't want to be the bunny! Just downright just not fair. How is that fair to kill me as I am walking through a door? That's rubbish. Hey, we got the big key. So we can go back to the chest now, right? Maybe killing me will work out better, actually. Because I will spawn right by that chest. So yeah, actually it's not such a bad thing. The mirror shield. Reflect beams that your old shield could block. Excellent. Which way should I go first? Them things. No! Okay. I don't want to go that way just yet. Mm-hmm. my god. I don't need the rupees. All right, let's be one done. Towards the end. I press square. Whoops. Whoopsie. That's kind of harsh. Wasn't there a... All right, no fairy for me. Um Why am I finding it so hard to get to this thing? So much health there. I need more health. I need health and I need fairy fountains. First of all, let's go to the old guy. Because he will replenish me for what I've got at the minute. Then we don't have any magic at the minute, but we have full health and we have two lots of what we have. You can't beat two lots of yeah. That's unfortunate. I wanted to. If I had have pulled that and I'd realized I'd pulled that second fairy, what I wanted to do was drink my potion quickly and then catch the fairy. But alas, that didn't happen. Do it now. Yes. No! Phew. Alright, well. That's what I wanted to do. And it worked out pretty nicely. So I have full elf. I have one restore potion. Cure all potion, we'll call it. And a fairy. So, let's go again. Still don't understand why we got Bow Wows, man, in this. Need to get to this other room just so I can get the save spot. No. Really? Save state it. I really shouldn't. It does feel really cheaty when I use the save state on the emulator, but I just don't want to have to go back through. Yeah, it's a hassle of like going all the way back through, getting all the health back. That's what I don't like. Alright. So, every time I've walked into this room, have I done that same bloody thing? Alright. Now I'm in trouble. Wow. So we're a cure all down. I blame myself a lot for that because of the stupid mistakes I've made. I've got a key, so I don't want to be using the save state now because I've got the key. We're almost there, boys, I think. Oh my god, it's amazing! What's not amazing is that, because now I am down to literally half my life. Okay, well, I mean, I think this is it. I think this is it. The final room. Well, let's see what it's got in store for us. I don't imagine we're gonna do much. Oh, wait a second. What's going on, Eddie? How you doing, buddy? Okay. Have my stream been down this whole time? Hold on. Weird things we have. What's going on though, Eddie? Welcome along to the stream, buddy. Hope you are very well. This, for the last few minutes of Thursday. Alright, well, we don't have a lot of choice now. We got to... No, it's dropped again. Alright, I'm just going to cut the stream. Something's not working right with the stream. Oh well, this now turns into a YouTube exclusive! alright, so... What we're going to do is... We got to get... Alright, my question is, can I get in here? If I get in here... Can I get back up here? I can. Alright. Hey, look at that. That is just what the doctor ordered. Alright, well, I'll take that. I will take it. So, gotta use the fire and the ice. Gotta use the fire and the ice in this battle. Good. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay. This is now our best shot at doing this. So let's try and take out the ice dude first, I guess. He's down. Okay. What is this, snake? It's now turned into a massive game of snake. What the hell? Do I do it? I did it! Second time of asking. It's Princess Zelda! I appreciate you coming so far to rescue me, as I thought you are the legendary hero. I have felt this from the first time we met. Ganon is waiting inside of his tower to pass through the gate linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the light world, it's unlikely that anyone can stop him. But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him, wherever he runs. Now go to the tower of Ganon. We will use our combined powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to the country without fail. Do you understand? Of course. Of course we understand. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Alrighty then. Oh, got it there. Okay, that wasn't where I thought I was going, but alright. This fairies. I'm sure the fairies were like down here. No, I want actual fairies, sorry. There we go. Alright. So. Does a magic hammer do anything with these? I guess not. Nock, we're going to break the barrier of Ganon's tower with our power. Oh, exciting times. Oh my goodness, there are a lot of floors here. God. And of course, I need a big key for this. Alright, well, I think what I'm going to do is leave all you guys in suspense with this one for now. And I will come back to this. It will be on Monday, because I'm doing other things tomorrow night. So, yeah, Monday night we'll be live streaming. Assuming Twitch plays ball. I don't know what's going on with that. Kind of says I'm still connected, even though I'm not connected right now. So, I don't know what's going on with Twitch. But, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. And, like, comment, subscribe down below if you've got any tips, suggestions. So, on Monday we will be hopefully finishing Ganon's Tower. And then, if there's any extra bits, any secrets, tips and tricks, things that we've missed, we'll go a bit exploring. I really kind of want to work out the chest. The chest is probably one of the only things that I'm stumped on. But thinking about it, I don't know what would be in the chest, because we've already kind of like maxed out our inventory slots, unless it's another bottle. Could be another bottle. We've got room for another bottle. So, but I don't know how to open it anyway. But anyway, thank you very much everybody for watching. Until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.